La fenêtre.
La fenêtre?
Oui, la fenêtre. Door, la porte.
La porte?
Oui, la porte. La fenêtre. La porte. La maison.
House?
Oui, la maison.
Living in the city, there are buildings all so tall. People live on every floor, the doors are numbered in the hall. They have rooms for every need and lots of signs to read. So push the button, step inside, take an elevator ride.
4, 2, 1.
In this building that's so high, it almost reaches to the sky. It's a high rise, it's a home. It's a place I call my own. It's my home, my home. In the country or the city, on a farm or on the street, people live in houses where they work and sleep and eat. Houses built of bricks and wood, with roofs and walls and doors. So grab a hammer, bang a nail, carry boards and bricks and pails. Put a roof on top of the wall, I hope it's finished by the fall. 'Cause it's a house, it's a home, it's a place to call your own. C'est une maison, it's a home, maison. What's that coming down the road? Sure is long and wide. It looks like a mobile home where people will reside. Park the trailer on the lot and see who lives inside. Climb the stairs, how do you do? Look, bedrooms, bathrooms, kitchens too. What a house, 'cause it can go most anywhere with you. But it's a house, it's a home, it's a place to call your own. C'est une maison, it's a house, it's a home.
Bonjour. Aujourd'hui, je vais faire un gâteau d'anniversaire. Pour faire un gâteau, il me faut un œuf. Un œuf. De la farine. De la farine. Du beurre. Du beurre. Du chocolat. Du chocolat et du lait. Du lait. Je mélange le tout. Un coup de ma cuillère magique. Et voilà, un beau oh-oh. Ouf. Poulet d'anniversaire.
Poke, poke. Under. Under the elephant. On. On the elephant.
Sous l'éléphant. Sur l'éléphant. Sous l'éléphant. Sur l'éléphant. Sous l'éléphant. Sous.